So now we are discussing the Indian topographic maps. So topographic maps, they provide the graphical portrayal of object present in the surface of the earth. So these maps provide the preliminary information about the terrain, and therefore they are very useful for engineering work. And we are discussing about the part of India. So most part of India, the topographic maps are available, which are prepared by the Survey of India. This is a government agency. And to identify a map of a particular area, a map numbering system have been adopted by Survey of India. And we have taken this content from nptel.ac.in. So the system of identification is like this. First, we have an international series, which is within 4 degree north to 40 degree north latitude. I'll show you the diagram just now. The international series between 4 degree north to 40 degree north latitude, and also in the longitude terms, 44 degree east to 124 degree east. And the scale is 1:10^6. Okay, this is being considered as a base map. So the base map is divided again into section 4 degree by 4 degree, longitude and by latitude, and designated from 1 at the extreme northwest to 136, and covering only land areas and leaving any 4 degree square if it falls in the sea, like this. So let us see this first. It is like this. If you can see, this is 40 degree, 44 degree. So these are the latitudes, and the longitudes are from 44 degree, this one, this 4 degree to this 124 east. So this is how it vary, 40 to 4, 44 to 124. Say, if I want to go to certain position, this is given by 43, and we'll see about that. This is how it is organized. We have one, these are the blocks, 1, 2, various numbers, and we have just omitted those numbers which falls under the C. So let me again reiterate that the international series is 4 degree to 40 degree north latitude, and 44 to 124, this is latitude, this is longitude, 44 to 124 degree, and the scale is 1:10^6. Now when we go into more detail, for topographic maps, each section is then divided into 16 sections, that is 4 rows by 4 columns, and each of 1 degree by 1 degree, that is 1:250,000, starting from letter A, that is the northwest corner, and ending at P column wise. And these degree sheets are designated by number in an alphabet, such as 53C. We have just seen 53. So this is the 53, okay, and this is 53. This is under 32 degree north, 28 degree north, and the longitudes are 76 to 80. So let me click it for you. So these are the 16, 4 by 4, 16 partition. And these 16 partition, this is say 53N. So this is 1 degree, 1 is 1 degree by 1 degree. 1:250,000. So we started with 1:10^6. Now we are at 1 degree by 1 degree. So if we want to reach at this point, this area, this is 53C, this is 53P, and likewise. So the scale here is 10^6, but the scale for this is 1:250,000. Okay. And these degree sheets are further, they are further subdivided. Now we are talking about one of these. So they are further subdivided in this way. So each sheet is then subdivided into 4 parts, that is 2x2 columns. So let us see this M which is blinking. Each of 30 minutes now, not degree, but 30 minutes latitude and 30 minutes longitude, that is 1:100,000, designated and designating them with a cardinal direction, northwest, northeast, southwest, and southeast. And such sheets are identified as, we have known what we have to give 53, say this area we are taking, this one, this area. So it is 53 M, then southeast. So let us see this figure. This shows exactly. Let me click it, this M for you. So these are the 4 partitions, that is northwest. Let me click it again for you. Northwest, north, northeast, northwest, southwest, and southeast. So this is 53. Now we have come to M, so 53M, and then if this is the position, then 53M SE. This is 1:100,000. 1:100,000. And likewise, we have just seen N also. Then the data sheets have also been divided into again 16 sheets. data sheets. Now they are divided into 16 sheets, 4 columns by 4 rows. And now again we have 15 minutes by 15 minutes latitude longitude, that is 1 is to 50,000. So we started with 1 is to 10 to the power 6, and now we are on to 1 is to 50,000. And these are numbered at 1 at the northwest corner of the particular degree sheet to 16 column wise and are identified as say 53B and then oblique 3. So this is what we are talking about. Let us click and see what we are talking about. So these are again 16 more partition, so the time we can come up to 1 is to 50,000. So these are the 15, this was 30 minutes, this is 15 minute by 15 minute, and 1 is to 50,000. So if this is 53B and now you are at this position, so we can say 53B by 3. So each 1 is to 50,000 scale sheet contained 4 again, 2 columns by 2 column, that is 1 is to 25,000 sheet, that is 7.5 latitude and 7.5 degree. This is latitude and longitude, and these are minutes actually, not degree, minutes, which are numbered northwest, northeast, southwest, and southeast. And such sheets are identified as say 53O14NE, like this. Okay, so let us click here and see how it is. Again, 16 partitions, and we come up to 25,000. So in this way, the topographic map of most of the area of India may be acquired the scale available and subsequently can be updated and upgraded as required for a particular object. For large scale maps, further surveying needs to be carried out. So this is the the website which I have taken, nptel.ac.in. So hope you have benefited. Thank you so much. Take care.